The United States and Philippines discuss deploying missile system in South China Sea. The United States and the Philippines are discussing the placement of HIMARS missile system in the South China Sea to defense against Chinese expansion in the disputed territory. The HIMARS is an American-made multiple launch rocket system able to fire guided rockets at a maximum range of 70 km and short-range ballistic missile at a maximum range of 300 km.